This is Brian. Get ready to go to Malaysia. We're heading out today. I'm all packed up. And should be the start of a 21-day trip. And today I'll be flying for about 24 hours in the air. I'll touch base when I land. Talk to you then. Bye.
Sarah's come over, so we're getting ready to leave. They come to pick us up. We're getting ready to go to Malaysia.
We love everybody.
I think she's a little emotional right now.
Here we are in our layover in Chicago. We're going to our destination, Hong Kong. 2-hour layover, then to Singapore. Overnight stay. In Malaysia, baby.
Place called Little India right above this, huh? Supposed to be lots of shops and stuff here. We're gonna come back later when we're on our way back through.
Yeah, I'll get the bad stuff. I'm gonna show you what it feels like to be a giant.
Yeah.
The shower head washes at boob level. And the rest of you is hanging over. Giants of Singapore.
This is a good little place. So.
Very clean. About 80 American dollars. Quiet, air conditioned. Close to the biggest shop in Singapore, which is about 3 blocks long. And according to Chikan, it has anything and everything you could want.
Yeah, we tried some authentic food.
Authentic food, I have a piece of it left. This is my custard dumpling, which was really good. And if you split it open, last night that was gooey. It had a real sugary consistency. It's a little crunchy, this part was, but it was runny and very, very sweet. Very good.
Getting ready to head towards Kuching, And these are some of the gardens inside of the airport. It looks like philodendron Luinii. Some Diffenbachias. That's me in the reflection. Sarah just found Peter Boyce some vodka. It's our trading liquor. Maybe he'll give us a few extra plants.
About the time you're ready to go back, you'll be adjusted.
I can get in, but you said that in my lap.
We might have to do that. Brian can be up front.
This is our room in Malaysia. It's really nice. It's like a $500,000 condos above us. And we're getting this for $30 a night. And this is going to be a home base for the next 2.5-3 weeks. We're going to be going out to the Malaysian Tropical Nursery here in a couple minutes. Scott, we just met up with Scott at the airport. He drove us over here. It's kind of odd. It's all left-handed. But and we're going to go see Peter Boyce and at the nursery. So. This documentary is getting epic. This is Peter Boyce's botanical collection of Aroids. So we're taking a look at all the plants he's documenting and discovering.
Sometimes he collects from Indonesia also.
Indonesia?
Yeah, because he's also, if he, with energy, maybe he didn't think to think, maybe he will look for the Aroids.
I mean, these are... Some of the stuff's completely new. I've never seen anything. I can't even... Until he puts a name on it, nobody knows, really. Some really nice red stems and red leaf.
This one I collected from Mulu.
From Mulu?
Mulu.
It's a Homonina. Oh, yeah. There you go. Look at that. Awesome.
And then here, this is the small one.
It's flowering, look at that. With black leaves.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. These are aquarium guys' dreams here. Let's we go over one more table and take a look. Oh, look at the flowers on this. So many new species here. Look at how little this one is here. Let's see if I can reach my finger there. That's a pretty one.
If you want the snow padded, you can ask a bit, little bit.
Yeah.
Because very rough. You can take for one plant, three species, or two species, four species like that, for one plant that you want. You see this one, this yellow flower, just like ginger flower.
Oh wow, that's really pretty. Let's see the sun's over here. See, there you go. Very yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the foliage on this one. He's got a flower coming. And the spath and spadix fall off the top.
This plant, you know, he must be the water sprinkler just like 10 minutes or 20 minutes. He open. Must be grow, baby. And then you put the shade a little bit dark.
Right, a little bit dark.
You see this one? He grow very well.
Does this usually grow on like rock or in mud?
I think this one in the water, I think.
Just in the water?
On the rock, but near the water, the small water or big water. But
yeah.
This one, I don't know, because I never seen it here. Maybe he's correct from the other country or what, from just like Indonesia or... I don't know. Peter, no, this one, he come from.
Wow.
But this one, a lot in my...
Probably 200 different species here.
Oh.
Of this. This is a great collection, and it's been really well taken care of, and he's getting tons of flowers. Look at all the flowers.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Drive off this.
Wow.
This is a flood out here too in the rainy season. Yeah, Mount Singi is the we're gonna be going through this at night, so keep this in mind. So that guy, he's probably drunk or whatever. At night, you see drunks walking.
He's got a big old machete on him.
That's the Parang, yeah. That's Singi right there. That's where we're going. But we're on the back side of it. We'll be going in the front, the other side.
That looks amazing.
Oh, it is.
This doesn't even look physically possible, the way this mountain just shoots up.
It's a sandstone mountain. Sandstone hill. But this is the really steep edge. And where we're going is off here to the
right.
Video.
Yeah, this is a video.
So what you call? What's the name?
This is Konoi.
Konoi.
Konoi, yes.
Konoi.
K-O-N-O-I.
Uh-huh. Oh, it likes your hair.
Oh, he probably thinks it's fruit.
it's a civet.
Civet.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Civet cat.
Pretty baby.
Very pretty.
He has
one
baby in the cage.
As a baby.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so
this is father or mother?
Father.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah, they were young when I was here last year.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. But they call them civet cat. It's not a cat. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's definitely a father.
Ah.
Oh.
Wow. It's almost monkey-like, the way its tail.
Oh, he's smelling your hat.
Yeah, there's a lot to smell in there.
That's not a
I found it in the jungle.
Yeah, you see him in the jungle?
Yeah, but I don't want to fish it. Because I'm hunting, the white bull hunting this one.
Oh. Oh, he's trying to tear apart.
Oh, he's trying to eat your hat.
No, he doesn't play.
Oh,
he's
playing?
Something. Oh.
So you be sure to tell me where to turn.
Okay.
Okay.
Now it goes green.
Okay. And why, Japan, do people burn this time? Why the burning? Making smoke? Why? What for?
I don't know. It's only this smoke is come from Indonesia.
Okay. From oil palm. Yeah.
Burned the
oil palm?
The jungle.
The jungle.
Oil palm.
Oil palm.
Then the smoke comes in.
Yeah, because it's dry.
Amazing. How you doing?
Thank you.
This video. Oh yeah.
It's not right yet.
Just like 1 month.
Oh wow.
It's almost velvety looking, but it's not.
It's got
a few mechanics.
They're real rough, aren't they? Oh yeah.
Cool.
And what is this, a Dracaena here?
Probably. No, this is like two.
Long drop down. I'm not gonna look so much. It's a ficus villosa, some unusual ferns just growing on the sides of the hills. This fern here, we've seen a few of them, but apparently really hard to grow if you move it. And then these, we're not sure what this is. It looks like a false palm to me. It's not extremely hot, probably about 89, 92, somewhere around there. Oh, the sign's off. Maybe we bring back when we come back the next couple days.
Tell the story again for Brian.
This is nobody knows.
For sure. The ancient history.
Ancient history. Yes. Very ancient. Yeah. But this, there used to be sign here. So you go and look. You said, Brian, you have already made a commitment to put up the sign there. You might as well do the sign here. I have not found it, but should you find it?
Put it up?
Oh, yeah, put up, yeah.
And why would the water turn red? Huh? Why would the water turn red?
Because they're still going on.
It's still happening?
Roselle.
They look like it, but I don't know. Here I wouldn't know. Look at this thing. Oh, this is a, we call it like a, off of a gourd. There's some bananas. Scott's getting some bananas. Watch out.
Yeah, check out all these vegetables and things. That's amazing. I got a bunch of cookies there. I got plenty of bananas. So
okay.
You want to get some of these?
I want to get one of these.
What is it?
Oh. Yeah. This.
See, this is hard. None
of
small?
Paolo.
It's a big pineapple.
Yeah, I know, it's monster.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you.
Especially at a tin can like this.
Yeah. Don't weigh anything, really. Yeah. We're getting ready to go up a mountain here, and Sarah said take a video of the... This is the bathroom facilities here.
I will demonstrate what you're supposed to do. You go like this. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, pull your pants down, and then you gotta squat.
And then you pull the cord to flush, right, behind you? Or...
No.
Hugo's hat.
Hugo who?
My good friend Hugo Chavez Frias.
Now departed.
El Presidente de Venezuela.
And did he give you this hat?
Yes, of course.
Yes?
Yeah.
How long have you had it?
About since 2003.
Yeah?
2003. Yeah, so now, what, over 10 years?
Yeah. Thank you.
But this is too young.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You have to open this thing like this.
Uh-huh. Okay. And you, oh, like rope?
Yeah.
Like a rope?
Yeah, but this is too young.
Yeah.
So you have to get the old one. The much mature. So this one, the black thing inside here is very strong.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And you weave with it?
Yes, weave.
Oh. This is a new leaf.
As a young boy?
Me. Bamboo shoot.
We're on top of the mountain here, and there's like a huge rock. Strange vine. Look at these spikes on this thing. And it splits off right here. It climbs up this massive rock right here. No idea what this thing is. Hey Scott, you might want to come see this thing. It's kind of crazy looking.
So Brian was asking the native mythology, mysticism, a religion of the Badaya before the Catholic. What was it?
We have our own adat. We have our own based on Badaya. The only thing they know, plant paddy.
Yes.
Plant paddy.
Uh-huh.
So paddy also like a god, you see.
Rice.
Rice, that's why you must not waste rice. Uh-huh. Rice is very important. That's why yesterday when we ate, we offered you a lot of rice. Uh-huh. But obviously you don't belong to the rice culture.
We are not Badayu.
No.
Okay everyone, we are in the forest in Malaysia, Kuching. And if you listen closely, you will hear the bamboo expanding and popping because of the heat, and there hasn't been any water. So listen. You okay?
Okay. You get that on video?
Oh yeah.
Okay, so we're in the jungle with John, and I was talking to him about this. He said, did you see this? See this goat shot up, show it all the way up. He said this is the Wadaya's direct phone line to God, and this is the cord.
And it goes on and on straight up.
We saw one yesterday and it was three times as big. And I told him, I said, that must be for really bad problems. And he said, that was for the chief to call. He's a good guy.
Modi. Modi Bimbal.
I've never heard of him. Who is he?
Modi, Modi Bimbal, the tap bout one.
Who is he?
Rasuba, Nanya Sasuba. He loves JKR body. We can arrange anything. I can do. I'm too used to this. Actually, this land belongs to my late father-in-law.
Which one? Which one?
Modi.
This is our. Now I'm washing all the clothes, and here this is the washer. And everything's kind of being drip dried. There's my backpack, which reeked after two mountain climbs. But yeah, best way to clean all your clothes for such a long trip. What are you making?
Oh, I'm frying this, what do you call it? The mushroom.
The mushrooms?
Yes.
And what's in this pot?
This one is
corn?
Yes, corn. The corn that you buy just now. Is this your first time coming to Sarawak?
Yes, first time. We've had a good time.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's very nice.
I hope next year you can come back again.
I hope so.
Because
I'd like
to. Christmas. Because Christmas, we are celebrating Christmas. So
oh, yeah?
I think it's the very best time for you to come.
Yeah? In Christmas in Kentucky, we usually get snow. It snows.
Yeah.
It's snow day, you come here.
Yeah, much nicer.
Dry season, no water.
No water, yeah. Mm-hmm. And outside, you're cooking chicken and bamboo?
Yes.
Yes?
Just now, I cook chicken and then. I buy these catfish.
Uh-huh.
So the catfish I cook inside bamboo and the chicken also inside bamboo.
Oh, alright.
Shraz, you want some?
You see?
Singing
again?
Singing in the Australia?
No. Oh, okay.
No, okay.
Right.
Say so, okay?
This is my you want to see the trick, somebody else?
What's do it to chess.
Okay.
Come on, come on. You get a ghost.
Come here.
Go, 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 go. Go here.
Come here, come
watch,
here.
Watch, so daddy can learn.
I got Brian is going to be a trick with you. Okay, I'll put fingers on your eyes. Ready? Okay? No, I'll do it.
No.
Your hand up.
He's going to hold it.
Why is it punching here?
Close. I don't know, because he put the seed here and then he's
doing it. That's the girl.
You see? Who did that? Did you find somebody tap you?
Outside the house.
Mm-hmm. Here he comes.
Yeah. That man cannot plant it because...
It's like a good
magic, huh?
Everybody's starting to close up.
Art gallery type of person.
A what?
Art gallery?
Yes.
Because we know very good artists.
Yes.
We just have a lot of different. Some of our works are very good.
Oh, yes, I would love to see that.
You can go there.
Okay.
But I don't know whether it's
still
open right now.
Okay.
You
try. Yes. Oh, that would be wonderful.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, her first.
Thank you.
Try that, see what you think.
Oh, she's got me a straw.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
thank you.
If you have finished the water, you can try the meat.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Anything that you want to look in my land, and something plant that you want to collect, and we'll collect it.
How many acres? How big?
Just like, I think my land is just like 20 acres.
At which kampong?
In Singi kampong.
Singi kampong. And the name of this mountain?
The name of this mountain is Rabu Mountain.
Rabu?
Yes, Rabu Mountain. Up there, that is a logging road, timber road. You see the up there, yeah. And then the white one drop down here. That's the company getting out timber too. You just collect the wood for timber.
Anybody else collect the pure Harley plants?
Yes, I think it's like 3 weeks. You didn't collect it.
Yeah.
Right. Maybe good. Some people complain, ask him to don't cut the wood in here again.
Uh-huh.
People in kampung not happy if the company come to cut this wood in my land.
Right. I see. All right.
Sounds good.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, already getting ready to fall down. We lose you, we don't go nowhere.
Hey babe, what did you find?
It looks like the Certisperma, maybe carrii, I think. I don't know. We'll have to get them to look
let's
at
see.
It.
Let's see. Show me this one. Describe it to me.
Large arrow-shaped leaves point straight up, and then we got these thorny petioles down through here. And then it has a light green striped flower.
Jealous, see, you look, it's very small, but it's better than jealous, that one.
Mm. Let's see.
You think that's new?
I think this one is new.
Oh, watch out.
How are you?
Scorpion.
No, Jabong, don't let him get you.
You know.
Uh-oh. New pet? He sting? Okay. On, yeah. This is a small waterfall in Jepong's land. Yeah.
Sometimes you just see it very small.
This one, bugs crawl around and they fall inside here. And the acid eats them and feeds the plants. And this one has almost no lid to it, just completely open. It has these hairs and things that real slippery right here for the insects. So all these plants are just waiting to catch some bugs and eat them up.
Take the video here and then you can show that again.
Yeah.
Oh, so he's got mattress done before he didn't have mattress. We need a video around the front so you can
Oh.
Oh,
sorry.
Never mind. You can use it.
So he has a generator for electricity. Huh? Yes.
Ah, that but she was forgot.
Okay. So you stay in here, out in the longhouse in the jungle.
Bidayu
house. Longhouse.
Bidayu house.
Modern but old.
I'm going to record this. Where are we at?
What's
the name of this place?
This is a road go to Suayadis. This road is go to Ulu Suayadis. This is, Buan here.
Buan? Yeah. And we're going to?
Otaadis.
To Buan, we go to Noka, and then the Noka also near the U.S.
USA.
Yeah,
okay. Shiitake will like this. Look at this. Little bubbles of water. And then, looks like spores coming out. How many times you shake on friends? You shake someone off? Well, what are you gonna do with these?
I want to make just like rice inside this.
Yeah, so you clean them out?
Yeah, clean them. This.
There's lots of bugs in here?
Hmm?
No?
Mm-hmm. And I will be cooked rice inside and nuts.
Nuts and chicken.
Yeah.
All right. I look forward to it. And they got a watering system here with the bamboo. Look at this prehistoric thing. Poisonous here, and he's trying to sting the leaf because he's vulnerable underneath there, so he wants to get the leaf. I can't even tell what's his face. It's the dry season, so these little water bugs are caught in this puddle. Around here, I found this little frog here. Look at this guy. Dangerous snake? No poisonous?
Just like, let me put it,
centipede.
You go very fast. Just like train.
So this is my new toy I just bought from Japong's Kampong there. This is a parang. This was made by the chief. They sell these. Usually not bought by local tourists, but these are used. This is the working parang. So this is what they're using to open up coconuts. This is what they're using out in the jungle. This one's not an old one. This one's a new one. And this is actually PVC pipe. And so this is like a, you know, a newer version. But the blade's made. It's a real nice blade. I have to get it sharpened. It's already pretty sharp. But, you know, you can get this razor sharp. It has like a... Everything on it's pretty much PVC, so it lasts for long, but it's not made commercially, it's all handmade. And this is what they use, people like Japong use in the jungle. And we talked to them about making this one the old way with a wooden scabbard and a wooden handle. And this here is like a little knife for flaying fish and stuff. And they've got their little. Like a crown and two arrows. That's his symbol. It's his trademark there, and it's really cool. And something I'll be keeping forever, and hopefully using a little bit when I get home.
Where are you guys? We're videotaping.
Oh, hi.
We're on the beach somewhere in Sarah Walk. Malaysia?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Very good.
Yes. Very
tiny. There's Scott way over there. And John and Rainey. And we're looking for seashells by the seashore. There's a crab right here I'm getting.
Thank you.
fairy cave, and it is foggy, extremely foggy, and it looks like we're the only people here. We've got to climb these stairs. Let me take a look at these stairs to get to the cave.
Outsider.
So can you come here and they'll bring it because you're the value? Or?
Oh, I have you pay one ringgit. You pay 1 ringgit. So you can do that. You can do it. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So we're at the fairy cave, and Julia explained since we are outsiders, we have to pay 5 ringgits. And since she is Badayu, she pays 1 ringgit. Which 1 ringgit is about 33 cents.
Yeah. Oh, is this how you used to go? Get a picture of this. Here's the old steps of how you used to go up to the fairy gate.
10 years ago.
10 years ago.
Wow. Looks pretty rough. Windows. Plants growing in here, like barely getting enough light to. This is crazy.
sounds you're hearing in the background, Julia told us, is men who have taken bamboo and cut it, filled it with gasoline, and are blowing it up for fun.
All right, do a solid tone. They are crazy. All kinds of. Way over there, it looks real small, but it's...
Get a picture of the sun. Dangerous, unstable cliff edge.
We have to return to the jumping maggots, because everybody has been talking about them here. Let's see.
So many inside the plastic bags here.
If I want to mail, air mail you a box.
Battle between the jumping maggots and the ants.
Yeah, let's get an ant off the pipe. And then that one, so that ant is very dangerous. The black one.
This one?
Yes. You know, he used the bottom for injection, very poison, that one.
Well, he has poison?
Yeah, this one has poison from the bottom.
He's losing strength. Alocasia mongoloba. Yes. So you collect.
Cakap kalau gigit sakit ya, terputur tidak saya tidak tahu.
Kayak bom.
They come on my food.
Start from down there.
Sebarkan maklumat yang kita tidak tahu kesayangan. Pesanan ini ikhlas dari saya, Ashwa Ismail, Estrawani 501, hanya untuk Era FM.
Jom dengar Era FM di Sarawak sekarang. Lampang. Music hit terbaik. Terbang. Era.
Telefon Era sekarang 082-420-961 untuk tekan lagu konstan. Kata laluan Era dan Biozik. Era, music hit terbaik.
Thank you.
That was a bit of a rough flight for me. It's bumpy. I'm tired. Pretty cool concept, this huge nursery, which takes up several acres of shade house, had this lower area, and they rent out these bays to collectors, and they grow and sell really rare and unusual things. Each guy has like their own little fence and blocked off area. They're growing some really amazing, there's some tillandsias, bromeliads. So each one's a personal collection. They pay a monthly fee to keep one of these greenhouse bays here. They couldn't own this normally because land's just so expensive.
Chill out today because we're so exhausted we can't even see straight. In our little Singapore apartment, it's like a little New York apartment.
Scott.
Try not to do too much that I would do, all right?
Be safe. Have a good time.
Something on the news, somebody runs to the airport. Don't pay anything.
See y'all here. See you, Scott. Where's he going first? He's going back to...
He's going to Germany.
He's going to Germany. Frankfurt, Germany. And then he'll be heading back to New York.
And then
to Baltimore.
Boston.
Yeah.
Turn it around. And then there was two. We're on our own again.
The tops of those were there coming out, did you?
Yeah, that's all. Japanese buffet before we go to Tokyo for some practice, and we had absolutely no clue what to eat, or how to eat, or how to order it. It was a little, I had a little anxiety about eating it. the Japanese buffet, but we had a nice waiter who helped us figure it out. Favorite thing to eat was the cheese curds. It was cheese wrapped in meat and deep fried.
Where are you going, Sarah?
I'm going to Tokyo Disney, baby. Been pretty smooth so far. Checked our bags. Went through customs. Now we're off to Disney.
Transportation system. It was almost 5,000 yen to get here. We checked our bags. We're just driving up.